always worth looking at these international matches.
Yeah, and it will be interesting seeing how the players react, because one or two new to the international scene, so nerves might play a part. You either settle quickly for your country or it takes a bit of time. We'll see what's the case here.
And meeting each other here, Australia against Peru. Well, this is a match-up between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
And we pause now for the national anthems. This is the team picked by Australia for this game. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Peru with this starting 11 today. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Well, there's the first whistle, and the game is underway. Cueva. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Behic. Aaron Moy. Turn pass. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Yedina. Diverted. Change both managers' approach to this game. Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Andre Carrillo. Cueva. Could be dangerous. Advíncula. That's cut out. Good forward play from them. Crisp defending there. Tom Rogic. giving the opposition a problem with their inter-passing. Aaron Moy. Behic. Australia carrying the ball forward well. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Nice return pass. Trauco. Andre Carrillo. Cueva. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Slipped past his man now. Advíncula. He's got support here. Looking for teammates in the middle. You can see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. Tom Rogic. Behic. Robbie Kruse. Here's a chance to attack. Advíncula. Cueva. Cut it out. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That breakaway had lots of possibilities, and now it's ended with lots of frustrations. Little piece of interplay between the two. Could get his cross in now. Yedinin. Shots on here. Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Yotun.
Cueva.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Aaron Moy.
Behic.
Tom Rogic. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Cueva.
The attacking third. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Absolutely no problems for Matthew Ryan in dealing with that. Aaron Moy. One back very quickly. Yotun. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Guided through. Needs to stay cool now.
Behic.
Trying to get the ball in behind. That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good block, but a poor cross.
Cueva.
Going forward well. Got the tackle in. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
The board. There'll be two added minutes.
Cueva.
I like the look of this attack. It's a good cross. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Cleared away by the defender. Challenge. That's half time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Good cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Here we go with the second half then. Australia in the advantage position at the moment.
Lecky.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Lecky.
Aaron Moy.
Milligan.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half. Clever ball. Getting forward well as a team now. It's good play until they got that challenge in.
Cueva.
Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Aaron Moy. That's good movement forward here.
Lecky.
And there's the cutback. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. Here is Rodriguez. Yotun. It's looking good, this move. Advíncula.
Jose Paulo Guerrero. Cueva. Trauco.
He has got a chance to get the cross in. Well, he's got support here. He's in strongly. Well, then it goes. And that's dealt with the problem. Shots on here. Comfortable for Ryan and goal. Yotun. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Tom Rogic.
Lecky.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. A little private game between the two of them.
Advíncula.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Tom Rogic. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Rogic! And you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
Australia going to make a change.
Cueva. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Paulo!
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Substitute coming on for Australia.
Makes a challenge here. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Well read by the defender. Chance to put it in the box from here. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. Rodriguez.
Advíncula.
Cueva.
Jose Paulo Guerrero.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition.
Yedina.
And the Socceroos striving to attack now. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Polo.
Into play between the two of them.
Yotun.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Aaron Moy.
Yedina.
It's good work between these two. Getting forward now into attack, Australia. Can really get at the opposition here. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Away, well away from goal.
Yedina.
Cahill. The signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Is over.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
It's a good cross. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Lecky.
And there's the cutback.